அமெரிக்கன் ஆப்ஷன். இன் அமெரிக்கன் ஆப்ஷன் யூ ஹாவ் டூ, ஒன் இஸ் கால் ஆப்ஷன், தி அதர் ஒன் பீயிங் புட் ஆப்ஷன். ஃபர்ஸ்ட்லி லெட் அஸ் ஜஸ்ட் நோ வாட் இஸ் அமெரிக்கன் ஆப்ஷன். வாட் இஸ் அன் அமெரிக்கன் ஆப்ஷன்? அமெரிக்கன் ஆப்ஷன் இஸ் அன் ஆப்ஷன் தட் கேன் பி எக்ஸசைஸ்ட் ஆன் ஆர் பிஃபோர் மெச்சூரிட்டி. வாட் இஸ் அன் அமெரிக்கன் ஆப்ஷன்? கேன் பி எக்ஸசைஸ்ட் ஆன் ஆர் பிஃபோர் மெச்சூரிட்டி. இஃப் இட் வேர் டு பி எக்ஸசைஸ் ஓன்லி ஆன் த டேட் ஆஃப் மெச்சூரிட்டி, தென் இட் பிகம்ஸ் யூரோப்பியன் ஆப்ஷன். Then it becomes European option. So, how to evaluate American option? So, it is something like most of the things in this world, except for certain things, are all American only. Our examination payment to the institute is an American option only. How? On or before this date, you have to do. Filing GST returns on or before. Income tax returns on or before. But examination, European option only. Marriage, European option only. But even the birth is also American only. So the doctor will fix the date based on her studies in medical college, saying that the child will be there in the womb for these many weeks. So thereby she will fix a particular date. But the child inside the womb may not know what the doctor studied should be proven. It may not know all this. American only. Death is also American. How? People used to say this way, that person bought a ticket. So let me tell you, that statement is wrong. So on the date of birth itself, you got the ticket. Return ticket was just booked that day itself. We are not knowing the date of journey. So ticket was bought on the date of arrival itself. So there is no RAC and there is no chronology. It is that he decides. So this call option and the put option is not new, is what I want to tell. American option and European options are not at all new to us. It is all within our system. We are not knowing that these items are American and European. Yes or no? Imagine that institute has got American option, like conducting examination. What is that we will do? We will study, and next day before it is forgetting, we will take up the examination and finish that item off. In CPA, it is all possible in a very limited way. You can choose the date of taking up the examination, but that is also an European option only. So no exams in this world could be taken up on American basis. It is all only European basis. Now, having said that, whether this American option is likely to increase the premium value or reduce the premium value, or will that have the same premium value as that of European option? So, for theoretical discussion, it would be easier to have European option, and therefore, theoretically, we will discuss only European option unless otherwise stated. Now, practically, in the market, it is not European option that you find, it is only American option you find. Therefore, there is a need for us to take up American option for discussion. See, when institute had not given this space in their work, that is in their material, to discuss anything about American option, I would only tell that framers of this syllabus did not know the practical importance of options. So it is very sad to say that institute did not give proper amount of importance to this area. That is the reason as why I told you this way. Because when you go through the textbook for the purpose of learning, you will understand how wonderfully this area was taken up for discussion. And at the end, when you check up with CA Institute material, when you don't find, I would only tell or I would only conclude that these framers did not know the importance of that. The person knowing the subject had not framed it. That is all I would just come to a conclusion. Anyway, we will just spend some 45 minutes on this and learn this and retain in case there could be a surprise paper setter. Might just do this by putting a question on American option and American call and American put. So, what is that we will be doing in the case of American call? Now, I will give you a scenario. It is an option period of 6 months. Spot price 100. Or spot I would like to take up at 60. Exercise price is 100. 1 month later, the price came to 105. The question is, will you exercise by M1 or M6 is the question. It is an American call option. Will you exercise when it was just, or I will put this way, 1 month later it was 140 or 145. The question is that, will you exercise by M1 or will you exercise by M6 is the question. So, your answer should be backed by proper explanation. If you are not properly explaining, then by default, I would put your case to another alternative that you have not chosen. There are only two. M1 and M6. Proper explanation should be there. I don't have any personal grudge on you. So, just to put you to a place where you don't like. Proper explanation, try. Now, tell whether you should exercise by M1 or M6. Give proper explanation. And in case you are not in a position to give proper explanation, the other alternative for which you will be taken to. Without, your consent or I will not look for any consent there. There should be a fitting answer. I will give the answer finally as why it is like this. Are you understanding? So, where Yudhishthira gave the answer like that. So, this Yaksha was very happy for the reason. So, just to prove a point that this person is a very ideal follower. He follows only ideals. He will not have any personal bias. This is 1 month later price. That is by M1 you find that day's price was 145, which is greater than exercise price of 100. Yeah, I understood. Because you have not understood what was 145 there. So, it was like this way. So, this is 145. This time it was 60. The exercise price being 100. So, her explanation I would consider as a little more sensible. None of you had conveyed this particular point. What point she conveyed? By M6, that you people have not conveyed. Yes. You cannot say same. You have to convey it clearly, because if you say same, no, this additional point would not have come. The answer is that you should exercise only by M6. you should exercise only by M6. I know that it is something like I will handle one sensitive subject, so you might just even fight with me, no problem at all. I will not take it very personally. You should not also take personally. It is a very sensitive subject about eating habits. How many of you like onion eating? Onion. No, generally, so specific and all that, for Chakra Pongal, we will not be putting this sweet pongal and all that, we will not put. Generally, onion liking. You are having one with onion, the other one without onion. Which one you take? Tell your heart, please just don't look for others. Given a choice. Adana one, no? Huh? You don't like. No. அந்த தலையை ஆட்டுற ஸ்டைல்லையே தெரியும் உங்களுக்கு நிறையா பிடிக்குதா கம்மியாக பிடிக்குதான்ட்டு. ஓகே, சே அட் ஹோம் வென் ஐ வாஸ் எ கிட், வென் ஐ ஜஸ்ட் கோ டு ஸ்கூல் அண்ட் ஆல் தட், தே ஓப்பன் த டிஃபன் பாக்ஸ், த டிஃபன் பாக்ஸ் அண்ட் டிஷ் அண்ட் ஆல் தட் வில் ஸ்மெல் நைஸ் அண்ட் இஃப் ஐ ஓப்பன் இட் வில் நாட் பி ஸ்மெல்லிங் நைஸ் பிகாஸ் அட் ஹோம் யூ ஆர் டிப்ரைவ்ட் ஆஃப் தி ஆனியன். சே மை ஃப்ரெண்ட் வில் ஆஃபர், I will ask, will this be good? நீ சாப்பிட்டு பாரு. இட் வாஸ் வெரி நைஸ். ஐ கேம் ஹோம் அண்ட் ஐ ஜஸ்ட் கிரைங், ஒய் யூ ஆர் நாட் ப்ரிப்பேரிங். நோ நோ, இட் இஸ் நாட் லைக் தட். மை கிராண்ட் மதர் டோல்ட் ஒன் ஸ்டோரி அண்ட் ஆல் தட் ஸ்டோரி டி நாட் கோ தேர். ஸோ ஃபார் மீ தட் இஸ் அ ஃபுட் ஐட்டம் ஒன்லி. ஐ வாஸ் ஜஸ்ட் லுக்கிங் அட் நோ வாட் ஃப்ரம் வேர் இட் கேம். So, my grandmother told one story about Parkadal, that is, and that story, from there, from Asuras only it came, say something she was just telling. So, therefore, you should not take. Then I asked her, is that story real? So, if you are saying it is real, I will not take. But, our mind will be oscillating. So at home, when they are not preparing, I will not protest. I will not protest. The crying thing was not there. But whenever they are taking, I will have a feel, oh, this is looking nice, why they are telling bad? So age had just come where my children started asking the same question. Then I need to give proper reply. This Parkadal, Palali examples and all that, they were not buying. They protested and they insisted that it should be prepared at home. Because when I take from others, I should also give others for what they are liking. So, wife succumbed to the pressures of children and she was not taking, mom will not take, myself, dad and children. Dad is a very neutral person only. He will just go on either side like what he was just telling, indifferent attitude and all that. But he himself used to prepare at a later point of time kuruma and all that without telling my grandmom when grandmom was not there. So we are all very liking. See, after some time, children were coming to know about these things and they told mom, so we will not have. So now we are not having. So it has got its own plus and people say it is minus and all that. Minuses are more. So it will create your emotions, it will trigger your emotions very fast. Kobatta nariya undu pannum. It is not sattvic food. How do we know that it is a sattvic food? So then people convey it this way. You just observe these people who are taking. For a small discomfort, they are showing their emotions. Is it good? Correct. normally I will be a short-tempered person. To this, if it is fuel is like this, I will become shortest temper. So sattvic food will just give you the space for you to think. It will not rush for decisions. Whoa! It is wonderful thing. I vow that I will never take, because our actions are all backed by proper thinking. Proper thinking comes only the way in which inputs are taken. Garbage in, garbage out is what you tell. Oh, very nice. Explanations offered. Proper explanations offered. Whether I like it or not, that is a different thing. Because we are in this particular practice. So it was a difficult decision taken. Are you understanding? So whether you hear it and then practice it, that is a different issue. I will not ask any question on this. Even for assignment itself, I am not asking any question. But based on whatever I have said in the class, some of them have just started practicing. So, man should not just rush for decisions like animal. So, sattvic food. And basically, man is made medically. They just ask this question, whether man is a vegetarian or a non-vegetarian. A question was asked. Reply came from one of the famous, I should not say, notorious, I cannot say, one particular Ananda. I will not tell his full name. You see me in me, something like that, he was just telling, no? But don't ever ignore his talkings. Something before he was engaged in that sort of scam or something like that, I used to follow his statements very closely. That sort of common man discussion, none of the religious heads could just talk. Very sensible. He said this way, just look at how cow would munch, how camel would munch, how elephant would munch. These three animals, how it is munching? You don't have to demonstrate. It will munch like this way. He just conveyed this way. It will munch this way. It will munch this way. So, horizontal and vertical. How dog will munch. How tiger will munch. How lion would munch. Or for that matter, in that particular category, they will munch like this way only. There is no horizontal munching. So therefore, you identify as vegetarian, non-vegetarian. You don't go into inner parts of intestines. He went on to explain that way, how man could munch. So if somebody in our class could demonstrate as how cattle can munch, that means we are proving that we are born or we are sent by Almighty as vegetarian only. This is what he conveyed. Oh, super explanation. Intestine matters. He went on to explain. So I was just really thrilled the way in which it was explained. No medico could just do that. It is not. Then I just googled. And he said the size of the intestine. I do not know whether that is intestine or something else. Or intestine or anything. So, wherever food will get in the form of energy, no? So, as he says that some layers are there. If you take that layer, it is going to be of big size. Intestine, then? Nityananda, whatever he did, that is not a matter. Good things also you have to pick up from many places. You just see. Some of them are really wonderful, which I have not seen people giving proper scientific explanations. Now I will explain, not for that talking. See, what I just conveyed to you as there is a logic behind one statement people will accept. So without logic, one statement is made and when you are expected to follow it, we will just reject it. Yes or no? When we are kids, we will just hear what parents are telling. That point of time, it is like mathematics table only. mathematics table we have taken into our system without proper understanding. Now we are using that. It is not like that. I got to explain. So all of you closely follow. This place of discussion, say the reasons whatever I have just given, whatever examples that I have given, were all with proper explanation only. Now, in this particular case, if you are not satisfied, you can fight with me. No problem at all. But I will try to explain. So it is a case of exercise early or exercise at maturity. Not exercising is not an alternative at all. Exercising early or exercising at maturity are the two alternatives on which we are starting the discussion. Now, let me ask a question. Now, in this particular explanation, if you are not giving proper explanation, I would only be taking all of you from M1 to M6. Why is that you are choosing at 1:45? So, the previous day to M1, it was 140, let us assume. Why did you choose to exercise only by M1? Why didn't you choose to exercise when it crossed 100? When it crossed 100, you people have just given the explanation this way. What is that? My opportunity of making profit is earlier than maturity. I will make profit of 45 rupees. Earning of profit is better than earning my profit later, is what you people have explained. She went on to explain that by M6, I do not know whether it will be 145, it could even be less than 100. That is what you said. Are you understanding? So let me ask a question. Why did you wait up to 145? When it was 140, why did not you exercise? Karthikeyan, why didn't you exercise when it was 140 the previous day to M1, 29th day? Risk limit. Where is the question of risk limit there? On 29th day, it was 140. Why is it you have chosen to do it at M1? Is it your birthday on which you want to do it? Good explanation she had just offered. Now, why is it you are not having that expectation that by the next day to M1, it will not go up to 150? Have you understood the matter? So, I am just putting you to a trap. Now, you have just fallen into trap. No, you can't go back. Why is that particular day? No. See, when you are given one statement, I will alter the scenario for the purpose of the best possible explanation. At the end of the discussion, you will tell, okay, this is correct. Tell. So, one good reason as why didn't you exercise the previous day to M1. That is on 29th day when it was 140. One good reason for not exercising by 29th day. What prevented you from estimating it by M1 that it will be 150 by 31st day? There should be some good explanation, only then I will accept that it is not coming like this way. So the graph will just move like this way only. So it is not like it was 60 and jumping into 140. It is not having a long jump. Why not you have one more such event from 140? Why not it will go to 200? So this is not proper reply. So you understand? She just told some reason. Don't make fun. You just have, because if you are a serious if you have a serious discussion, you will get to know many points. Otherwise, you just miss out. What prevented you from taking up then from the next day to M1, 31st day? No. Inside information is an offense, my dear. It is an offense. It is not to be taken up for discussion in the classroom at all. Then we will be drifting to topics where we cannot even put it in printing, writing and all that. That is an offense. So you have a feeling that it will not go beyond 145. No. Maybe means that you are not very sure about that. It's not correct. Of all, this was the best explanation. That is the peak price that it will reach. So now you understand what explanations you have offered and what is the reality. So here is a place where, as an advisor, one person is telling, whenever you want to exercise by before maturity, that person is saying, do not exercise. Do not exercise. Then what is that we should do? You sell the share at 145. What is that? You sell the share at 145. Do not abort your call option. Let the call option continue to live for 5 more months. But you sell the share. So people would ask this question, sir, how do I sell when I don't own the stock? Remember the very first class on option, what did I tell? Buy and sell, sell and buy. Remember combination 1, 2, 3, 4. So sell and buy possible or not is what I've asked. Is it possible? Yes. How it was possible by then? What explanation we have offered? When I have or when I don't have the shares, but I know the share price had reached a peak, what I would do is that I will approach a person who would be holding the stock, may not be requiring the stock for some more time. From him, I will borrow the stock and sell it in the market and realize that money. But I will promise the other person from whom I have borrowed that I will replace the stock 5 months later. Right? Say yes or no? Are you understanding? So, just because the share price had reached the peak, don't abort the call option. Continue to hold the call option until its maturity. But the urge to realize that money, that being 145, the peak price, you can achieve it by selling the shares. You sell the shares and keep the option live. Imagine on that particular day, I mean maturity date, when it was 175. Imagine at 175, what is it you are expected to do? Exercise the option and pay for that particular stock. What amount? 100 rupees. So, it is all you sell now, you buy at 100 if you are taking up European option. If it is European option, what is that you are doing? You sell by M1, 145, you buy at 100. If you are just exercising early, this I will put it this way. This is exercise at maturity. Exercise at maturity, this will be the case. If you exercise the maturity, you sell at 145 and you buy at 100. If you exercise before maturity, you sell at 145 and you buy at 100 at M1. Are you understanding, all of you? So, it is all about paying money now or paying money later. Which one you should choose? Paying money now, not required, but you have to pay money 5 months later. Which one is better? So, paying money now is better or paying money 5 months later is better. Which one is better? That's it. So therefore, American call option should be exercised only at maturity. Therefore, American option is equal to European option. Have you understood what I am telling? Say sir, no? So, all this explanation, why logically speaking and all that, if you logically understand, it will never go off from your mind. Are you clear, all of you? So, have you understood this?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Pavitra?
No.
So, the very explanation I am offering is, American option can never be taken up at premium. American call option, I am talking about call option only. American call option is matched with European call option. You don't pay extra premium at all. don't pay extra premium because we don't realize anything. It is something like this way. Forget about this. Your supplier is asking you to pay money by M6. By will you pay him by M1 without taking any discount, the same amount of money you got to pay 1 lakh of rupees to your supplier by M6. Will you be willing to pay him by M1 without taking any cash discount? No, I would rather pay only by M6. So when is that I would be paying earlier? Only when I am getting some benefit. I am not deriving any benefit. Why should I pay him now? I'll pay rather only by the date of maturity. That sort of thing only in an indirect form you find this in this American call option. Are you understanding? Okay. Supposing I have just done by mistake. This one. I will make a profit of 45 rupees. What sort of profit I will be making if I exercise on the date of maturity? So, I have made a profit of 45 by M1. What is this? Is for American option. What will be the profit by M1 in the case of European option? So it will not be same. It will be 45 plus. How come? I'll tell you how. So what is the equation of profit? Selling price minus cost. Selling price is 145, but cost I am paying by what time? M6. So in order to bring cost at present value, then what is that I should do? PV of exercise price is what we are doing in all the models. So what is that I will be doing? 100 into e raised to minus 0.12 into 5 by 12. Say yes or no? So take the calculator and find out what value you would be just having. 0.05 into equal to divided by 2 plus. ₹145 minus 95.12. Correct? ₹145 minus 95.12. How much is the answer? 49.88. So I got 45 rupees. Here I will be getting 49 rupees and 88 paisa. Which one is better? That is, making profit of 45 is better or making 49.88 is better? 49.88 is better. So please understand how this 45 we have arrived at. 145 minus 100. Now the matter of extra profit is not on account of selling price. The extra profit is only on account of exercise price. So the amount of loss averted is equal to exercise price minus PV of exercise price. Exercise price was 100. Now the present value of exercise price is 95.12. Are you understanding, all of you? So therefore, what is the conclusion that you are going to make for American call option? American call option should be exercised only at maturity. So American call is equal to European call. Then you will just feel, you just got it. Something. Now I am going to give you something opposite. So it is not that American call should be exercised only on the date of maturity. Sometimes. What is that? Sometimes American call can be exercised before maturity. Sir, only now you told that onion should not be taken at all. Now you are telling onion can be taken. Yes, I told firstly like that. Now what I am telling is it can be taken as a medicine. It has got some medical qualities. medicinal quality, sorry. Medicinal qualities. So you cannot just, so every time, sir, my food is medicine, you cannot be just taking that way. So anything excessive is also poison. That is also convict. So likewise, I am telling you, European option and American option in call are one and the same. But sometimes American call option can be exercised before maturity. What is the background? What is the background or the scenario under which it can be exercised? I know pretty well that there is a loss to the extent of 4 rupees and 88 paisa by exercising early. If upon exercise, if I am benefited more than the loss, there is a case for early exercise. If I exercise earlier than maturity, on account of such earlier exercise, if I am benefited more than the loss that I would be sustaining, there is a clear case of early exercise. So how am I going to be benefited? How is that I will be benefited? Who will give me money for early exercise? Yes, company will give money. In what form? As a shareholder, by exercising call option, I will buy the share. I will become owner of that particular share. If I am getting dividend from the company, which is expected to be greater than the difference between exercise price and present value of exercise price, then it is a case for early exercise. I have never conveyed that it should be exercised before maturity, whenever there is a dividend. I never said that whenever there is a dividend. The dividend should be fat enough, greater than the loss that I would be sustaining by early exercise. Then it is a clear case of early exercise. If my dividend is a pittance, a small amount, when compared to loss, it is not a case for early exercise. Are you understanding all of you? Now I will come back to the original position. Will you exercise before maturity or on the date of maturity? I mean American option when you have just bought. Will you exercise before maturity or on the date of maturity? Generally speaking, when there is no dividend, that is, now you can easily understand whenever you have seen problems involving no dividend paying stock and all that. So now you can understand as what is the implication of those wordings in the question. So when there is no dividend, you should exercise only on the date of maturity. If you have dividend, and if such dividend were to be a sum greater than the difference between, you don't say loss. From now on, you should revise your statement. So, if the dividend amount is greater than the difference between, that is, if the dividend amount is greater than the difference between exercise price and present value of exercise price, yearly exercise will be carried out. If the dividend amount is lesser than the difference between exercise price and PV of exercise price, yearly exercise cannot be recommended. This is what you have to do. Okay. Now the question will be surcharged now. At the stage, next stage. Supposing you have two dividends. Sir, you only taught these two dividends. If you are not asking question, I will ask question. Please just don't worry about that. The difference between, I am just not boasting, a teacher and an experienced teacher. Teacher will explain when question is asked. An experienced teacher will put questions even though the students are remaining silent. And he himself will put the question and he will answer. So, therefore, for him the challenge will be a new question. That should be a real worthy question. So, what if you have two dividends? So, at what point of time it should be exercised? Same explanation only we will be offering. What is that? So now I will stop here, sorry. Difference between exercise price and the present value of exercise price, which one you will take? Difference, you have only one dividend means exercise price and PV of exercise price will be only one difference. When you have two different points at which exercise can be made, which one is the difference that you are talking about? Now I will put the case this way. M0, M2, M5, M6. Now you make a statement, then there I will stop a particular point. Which difference you are talking about, let me know. How do I know? So the question is, there are three alternatives that you have. Alternative number one, you should exercise M2. You should exercise by M3. Three alternatives that you have. Come on. For alternative one. So without knowing this, if you start discussing, then it becomes very tight. M2
ah?
M3, M5 kidayadu. See, you can put your statement this way. Say, by exercising by M2, you get dividend number 1 and dividend number 2. But I can't add these two directly. So then, what is that I should do? So, therefore, this PV will be for 3 months. Correct? So, D1 plus PV of D2. Abhi sollu. D1 plus PV of D2, if it is greater than exercise price minus PV of exercise price. This PV is for 4 months. Then exercise. Or else, that means if it is less, do not exercise. Correct? Then, this is for first alternative. For second alternative, it is D2 should be greater than exercise minus PV of exercise. This PV is for 1 month exercise, or else do not exercise. Correct? Dependent on this. So just understand that இதெல்லாம் நீங்க பாத்தீங்கன்னு வச்சுங்களேன், இதெல்லாம் இல்லைன்னா கொஞ்சம் சீன் சொல்லி பிடிக்காம விடும். நாலேஜ் இஸ் ஏ பிளேஸ் வேர் யூ கோட் டெஸ்ட் நோ. சும்மா ஆன் சி இட் இஸ் சம்திங் லைக் ஆன் சிஎஃப்எஸ் சம் டெஸ்ட் இஸ் டன் இஸ் ஓகே, பட் ஆன் சிங்கிள் என்ட்ரி இட் செல்ஃப் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் அஃபேர்ஸ்லேயே நிறைய ப்ராப்ளம் போட்டேன். Oh, it is not giving that real feeling of learning. So, now we will take up things for discussion in a proper shape. And before we could do that, I would like to finish off American put also. American call we have just made as a discussion. 1 hour at the, so when we started this. So, come on, tell for put option. For put option, what is that you should do? Early exercise better, or exercising it only on the date of maturity is better? American example only. Instead of American call, it is American put. Example and all that, you can easily think. Now you have come to a level. See, imagine that this much of explanation, this much of understanding was not there when we started for American call. Now you have just come to a higher level. Is what I'm feeling. So you need to tell something about put. Same scenario. Why same scenario? Say, tell simply, will you exercise it before maturity or at the time of maturity? Say that example and all that, just to create a maya, a fakeness, to make you understand. I already told you that that selling price of 145 and all that is just to draw your attention. So, don't ask for example. So, just put your understanding, whatever we have just done, and tell. Hey, let me tell you, it is not a very easy one, but not too difficult to keep ourselves away. We can explore, no problem at all. See, much at the age of say 35, 36 only, I started learning this with no trace and no coaching class also. So, when it comes for receipt, you have to receive early. When you have the option of receiving early with no change in the value, please understand. So, receive early is always better. And when you have the alternative or option of paying it later, you pay later. The entire discussion on American call and American put is only this. There is no question of dividend in the case of put option. Reason is that when you are buying, when you in the case of call option, when you exercise, you become the owner of the asset and therefore you will be getting the dividend. That amount of dividend, when it is greater than the loss that you would be sustaining, early exercise is better. Whereas in the case of put option, when you are a seller, you are deprived of that particular income. So, therefore, dividend has got no role in the case of put option. Are you understanding, all of you? இது நீங்கள் புக்கில் எவ்வளோ இடத்துல சர்ச் பண்ணாலும் யூ டு சர்ச் ஃபார் மெனி பேஜஸ் அண்ட் ரீட் எகெயின் அண்ட் எகெயின் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் திஸ் க்ரக்ஸ். இந்த ஜூஸ் எடுக்கிறது ரொம்ப கஷ்டம். இட் இஸ் ஆல் சம்திங் அபவுட் ஹனி தட் இஸ் பீங் கலெக்டட் பை பீ, பட் இட் ஹஸ் காட் இட்ஸ் ஓன் ஃப்ரேம் ஃபார்மேஷன் இன் அ டிஃப்ரெண்ட் வே. தட்ஸ் இட். நவ் வி வில் கம் டு எ கன்க்ளூஷன். ஸோ வாட் இஸ் இட் யூ வில் பி நோட்டிங் இன் திஸ்? நவ் யூ ஜஸ்ட் டெல். You can't note anything which is tangible, which will get into your mind. So, unless we just give it in a methodical way. That is the reason is why I said don't copy, just watch, because explanation is more important than noting something. From now, we will be taking up American call and American put. American call in which we will ask a question. Is there any dividend? Yes, no. So from here you can just make note. Other examples and all that we will note down at the appropriate places. So then here I just mentioned one thing, loss sustained owing to early exercise. Loss sustained owing to yearly exercise. which is equal to exercise price minus present value of exercise price. Loss sustained owing to early exercise equal to X minus PV of exercise price, PV difference in the time of exercise. Now example. Through this example only you will be catching up the point whatever we have discussed. The question is, American call shall be exercised by M1 or not. Investors' perception of the market is the starting point of discussion. He believes that 145 is the peak price. And underlying price may not go beyond 145. If he has an expectation of this price to raise to say 175, he will wait for the price to touch 175. Understood. Investor's perception is the starting point of the discussion. If he believes that 145, he will take up the matter for discussion, or else he will wait until 175. So therefore, there will always be a perception people will be having. That is, their expectation that it will reach a peak will always be there in somebody's mind. That number may be different, whether it is 145 or 175 or 110, that number will be different. But their perception will be same. The target numbers will be different. Are you understanding? So, supposing that 145 or 175 as any number is touched on a day, what should he do with So therefore, this 145 or 175 is not a main area of discussion. What should he do? So this question can be made as a simple put. The question can be made as, should he exercise now, say by M1 or M6 the maturity? That is, the question is boiling to this two alternatives. Say from here, I would like you people to just not to copy. Exercise early, do not exercise but adopt a particular strategy. When he is exercising, exercise at 100, sales at 145, make a profit of 45. In this case, the strategy I got to write. Strategy is sell stock and continue to hold call until maturity. Sell stock by M1. Sell 145. Exercise by this point of time. That means this is an outflow, this is an inflow, this is an inflow, and this is an outflow. So profit equation is -0.12 × 5/12. You have already done that exercise, no? (0.9512). Profit is how much? 49.88. So here difference in the profit is not on account of FSP at M1, that is 145. Difference in profit is on account of the difference between excise price and present value of excise price. That is what we have said. Only for that we have just taken up this explanation. So it was 100 minus 95.88. 12, which is equal to 4.88. Here difference in profit 49.88 minus 45, 4.88. Therefore, what is the conclusion that we make? Exercise only on maturity. Come on, kindly just make one call. If there is a benefit derived from exercising early, can American call be exercised early? So for that, we have two different answers. What are the two different answers? If benefit is greater than loss on account of early exercise, exercise early, if benefit is less than loss on account of early exercise, do not exercise early. In the cases of two dividends in a option period, what shall be done? What shall be the strategy? We have done, no, so that I will copy and paste it here. So when you are writing down, that D2 should be written just by M5 only. So then this is as far as American call is concerned. American put in one line, we can finish it off. Early exercise of American put is like receiving proceeds earlier than maturity. American put should always be exercised earlier than maturity. Value of American put will be greater than European put. The premium cannot exceed the difference between exercise price and PV of exercise price. There also. Is that clear? So now, it is not yet over. Now you take up the problem. Because three problems, by reading the problem itself, we can finish it off. It will take only 1 minute. So having done this much of theoretical discussion and taking up this problem in the next class would mean you will forget. Question number 26. Let me read. It is page number 47 An investor holds an American call offer put with an exercise price of 40 and 1 month duration. The spot price is 50. Should he exercise the call now? Suggest a suitable strategy. The applicable interest rate is 10%. What would you tell? There is no computation that is required. Should he exercise the call? The answer to this question is no. Because there is no dividend that they have indicated in the problem. Suggest a suitable strategy. So, suitable strategy is that if he believes that the present spot price of 50 is at its peak. So don't suggest, so don't take onion. So don't suggest, that is not correct. That is why I told you, you can dispute with me, you can fight with me. Sir, in our times, did you had this? Answer is yes. Sometime only, for 5 years or so, I had. So don't impose. Tell, if they are taking, then let them take. So what is that you should tell? If he perceives that 50 is the peak price, then you have to suggest sell stock and continue to hold American call until its maturity. That is the answer. So don't suggest directly. Only when there is a perception like that you suggest. That is over. Then so there is only one such problem that you have. So here there is a problem that you have 2 and 5 months of dividend with a Black-Scholes model there, and I would like you people to try that problem. But 27 you have got to do, 26 you have got to do, 27 you have got to do, and one problem which I tried and which you have just seen, question number 20. So I will just leave problem number 20 and 26 and 27. Okay. And the benefits of attending to all class, benefits of coming prepared, you will enjoy it only when you do it. So if you stay aloof and discover some reasons, I can tell that you are fooling yourself. Don't think that you are cheating me. I am nobody in front of Almighty. I am just telling you, I am nobody. But you are fooling yourself. I'm just laughing at you. Thank you.